Hello, everyone. My name is Peng Yue. You can call me Lucy. I am from Beijing, China. My presentation is a letter to my academy. I like English very much. So when I heard that the English schools in Philippines, I immediately booked my tickets. And I began studying in CNC Academy for 1 month. I have been studying for 3 weeks, and this week is my last week. Through studying, now I can communicate with others better than before. I'm very grateful and love CNC. All the employees are very friendly and kind. I know the academy has done a lot of good things to every student. And now I have some suggestions for it. About classes for ESL student. Every student has different level. I think that according to a simple test given at the first day can hardly to select class fit for every student. Although we can change our schedule in the first 3 days of classes, but my view is to let every student choose every book for the different subject at the beginning of our class. I suggest that the manager and an experienced tutor will help us to choose at the first day. For students, every student comes to study English here, all hope to improve English level. But when the class is over, students communicate using their native language sometimes. I suggest that in our academy, we'll have some interesting cartoon pictures on the wall everywhere, including classroom, cafeteria, library, and dormitory. It will help every student to speak English as well as tutors. And three is about tutors. Our academy is on the countryside. It is not convenient for lunch. I think if our academy has enough budget, I hope that the academy can afford free meals for the tutors at noon, that our tutors can eat hot and fresh food. It can help tutors to have enough energy to teach in the afternoon. The fourth is for identification card. Every tutor and student have a card with a lanyard around neck. The lanyard color is the same. I think it's better if the color is different from the tutor and the student, so we can identify student and teacher by the color coding. Then, when I meet a tutor, I can say, "Hello, tutor." For the library, I think that the floor of our library is not very clean. I hope our academy can maintain cleanliness, so students can study comfortable in the library. Finally, I hope CNC Academy will get better and better every time. Many students from other countries will come and enjoy studying English here. And I believe that a lot more students in the future. For me, I will come back to continue my English study if I have enough time at the end of this year. These are just only my personal opinion. Thank you, everyone, and have a good day.